junkfoodtaster.com and I'm now reviewing, caviar cream, and it's from herring. Is caviar from herring? And it's, Baltic fish. QR codes are everywhere nowadays. I think it's not expensive caviar, it's like a cheap replacement or something. It starts to come out. Isn't caviar supposed to look blackish, blacky? Okay. Looks like. Looks very funny, doesn't it? Let's spread it. Seems to be some little eggs inside. Look at this. Can you see the little eggies? And I will taste it now.
Very salty. And I think the fact that I'm eating eggs here makes it ultimately disgusting somehow. Okay, gourmet. Somehow crunchy, a crunchy cream. Disgusting. Okay, das ist Kaviar-Creme aus Hering, also offenbar die Heringseier. Aus Heringsrogen. Das ist so. Bisschen knusprig auch, sehr salzig. Irgendwie auch eklig. Irgendwie diese kleinen Eier, diese kleinen harten Eier, bäh. Was denkt ihr darüber? Esst ihr sowas? Esst ihr die Eier von Fischen? Okay, danke fürs Zusehen.